राधा कृष्ण जुगल मिला राधा गोविंद जय जय राधे राधे राधा गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय राधे राधे राधा गोविंद जय जय राधे राधे राधा
ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरत्विषे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायताय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो यं प्राप्यजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानतोऽस्मि हे कृष्ण करुणा सिन्धो दीनबन्धो जगत्पते गोपेश गोपिका कान्त राधाकान्त नमोस्तुते तप्त कांचन गौरांगे राधे वृंदावनेश्वरे विषभान सुते देवी प्रणमामि हरिप्रिये तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्ने माम चरणानि
to কাগজ ছিল কোথায় গেল? শ্রীমদ্ ভাগবতম 10th ক্যান্টো 9th চ্যাপ্টার ইন বিগিনিং আই ওয়ান্ট টু টেল ইউ সমথিং দ্যাট ওয়াই বসুদেব অ্যান্ড দেবকী they not tasted the sweetness of past time of balyahood. But Nanda Yashoda tasted so much Vatsalya Ras. Why? Then Srimad Bhagavat replies this, that Vasudev and Devaki were actually Kashyapa and Aditi in their past lives, births. And they have very hard stories, aradhana of Supreme Personality of Godhead. And they wanted that a son like you, we may have only this thing. On the other hand, we see that Drona and Dhara, in past life, they were Drona and Dhara, and they did aradhana of Brahma. Brahma is devotee, and also he was devotee, not so high, but being in this world, servant of Krishna. But Drona and Dhara has done aradhana, and Brahma asked that, what benediction you want? And they told that, we want to have a Vatsalya mood for Bhagavan. Personality of Supreme Personality of Godhead. He should be our son. If they don't ask, only what they asked, we should have so much affection and love as a son, and we can serve with very greatest devotional mood, like father and mother. Brahma told, yes. That is to fulfill the benediction of Brahma. Krishna came to Nanda and Yashoda, and we are testing so much high classes of devotion and serving Krishna and Krishna like son. Not like son, but as son. And Devaki Vasudev, four-handed he came to them, no prem affection. He could not have service to Bal Krishna and not attach anything. He had not chastised Krishna like Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba. Never. Vasudev Devaki had no, they were not lucky to Krishna on their shoulders. Yes. I think never Devaki Vasudev has that chance to make on their shoulders. Sitting together on the their
thigh.
Nanda Baba used to give something in the mouth of Krishna. And then when Krishna was satisfied, then he used to take something. Vasudev, nothing to do. Yashoda is telling that you should not come to me, you are becoming so wicked and
naughty.
Devaki cannot say like this. When Krishna came to Mathura or Dwarka, he went. He never told that, mother, give me some bread or butter or anything. He was always shyest for Vasudev and Devaki. Never a Krishna told, mother. Only in separation samud he called like mother, but not all time. Only Rohini Maiya, the mother of Baldev Prabhu, who was in Vrindavan, she used to come and give anything Krishna, giving something in mouth, like, oh, you should take it, you are so hungry. But Devaki cannot do all these things. So we think that the benediction of Brahma is more than benediction of Krishna himself. So we should take shelter in any
devotee.
If Krishna and Radhika is there, whom benediction we will want?
Srimati Radhika.
Srimati Radhika. She can give Krishna fully, but Krishna cannot give himself that thing. Krishna cannot give the mood of Srimati Radhika or Gopis. He can give his some mood, but we don't want that mood. What we want? The serving mood to Krishna. This lovely affection for Krishna. How Krishna can give? He can give only what he has. He has that how he thinks the devotees, how he loves devotees. How he tastes the rush of that devotee. He is tester, not to be tested. But gopis test Krishna forcibly. There Krishna becomes ashraya of prem. But Krishna cannot be ashraya of all other prem. Very hardly, rare. But easily he can be controlled in Brajavita gopis, and gopis become the vishaya of Krishna prem. And there Krishna becomes ashraya. Sometimes we see that gopis are doing abhisar to Krishna. You know abhisar? Gopis are waiting eagerly for Krishna, that Krishna will come. Oh, any dry lips are speaking,
making noise.
Oh, Radhika is coming, Radhika, Krishna is coming, Krishna is coming. But Krishna waits for gopis in Radha Kunda and other places. Oh, it seems that Radhika is coming, Radhika is eagerly waiting. You can come to Vrindavan in Seva Kunja. What is the characteristics of Seva Kunja in Vrindavan? Everywhere gopis are serving Krishna. But in Seva Kunja, Krishna is serving gopis, keeping his head on the lotus feet of gopis. And that gopi is Srimati Radhika. Only he wants to satisfy his gopi. This is the most characteristics of Srimad Bhagavatam. Devotees are searching Krishna and doing so much hard austerities or aradhana of Krishna to search Krishna, how Krishna will come. Like Dhruva, Prahlad, Brahma, Shankar, all. But Krishna is doing aradhana for gopis, to please gopi. He is Krimshav, he is doing aradhana. We see that in Mansarovar we have gone. Mansarovar, you know, a place of Vrindavan.
Near Bandirvan.
Bandirvan. Or you can see by example, who is best, who is so miserable and want to meet to anyone, he will go to that person or he will send his representative to go there. Gopis were feeling separation, Krishna is feeling separation. Gopis never sent any messenger to Krishna, to Dwarka and Mathura, but Krishna sent messenger Uddhava to go there. Krishna wanted to rantum manaschakre. Rantum manaschakre. In Rasa, the first slope. Krishna being Supreme Personality of Godhead and being the ocean of rasa, he wanted to taste rasa. And that is why he was eager. Gopi has no eagerness to meet Krishna. But Krishna was eager, that is why he called all the gopis on his float, "Come at once, I will die." And when they saw that Krishna may die, if you are not going, so eagerly they were running to Krishna to save Krishna. That is Rasa-lila. So, Krishna is searching gopis. Mother is not weeping for Krishna. Krishna is weeping for
mother.
If she tells Krishna, "I will not take you in my lap, go away." And Krishna is weeping. Krishna never told that I will
reject you.
Reject you. But go, Yashoda can't. She has so high kind of love and affection. So Srimad Bhagavat is a book, not a book, but what?
Krishna himself, the heart of Krishna.
Only to glorify gopis, and especially to Radhika, not to glorify Krishna. Krishna has been glorified by Vyas and all rishis in Mahabharata, in all other Purans, but Srimad Bhagavat is only to glorify gopis and Radhika and the devotees like Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba. How glorious they are! Nanda kim akarod brahman, sreya yiv mahodayam. Yashoda cha mahabhaga papau jasastaram hari. To glorify Nanda and Yashoda, to glorify Sridham Subal Madhubangal, and especially to glorify all the gopi, and among gopis, to glorify a gopi who took the heart and soul of Krishna. Who is she? She is Krishna. Krishna is Srimati Radhika. The meaning of Radhika is those who have been worshipped by Krishna himself. She is Radhika. Aradhita jena, Krishnena. Understand? Aradhita Krishnena. She was worshipped by Krishna, so she is Radhika. Krishna always worshipped to that devotee, that is Srimati Radhika. So his name has been. So there are so many things. I want to explain this thing. The glory of Yashoda and Nanda Baba. What became afterward? When Yashoda Devi, being in older age, somewhat motor.
Fatty.
Fatty somehow. And aged. Krishna was running so in crooked way and he was like very
energetic.
Energetic boy. But anyhow she ran twice faster than Krishna. And that is why she caught hold from back. Now Krishna began to weep loudly, "Mother, mother, don't beat me. Don't beat me." But Yashoda took his stick and told, "Oh Bandar Bandho, oh the friends of
monkeys,
you are monkey. you are so naughty, I will give you a better lesson, that in your whole
life
you will not forget it.
You won't forget it.
And Krishna said, Mother, don't. Then he, tatta jasting sutam bhitam vigyayarpak vatsala yesakilatam bandom damna vattirjako vida. Yasoda was so much. But both buddhiman.
Intelligent.
What intelligent? I should not, I will not
beat you.
But she was so intelligent. Why intelligent? She thought that my boy is very
small,
not so intelligent. He may think that I am chastising him. So he may go anywhere in forest, and he may be so unhappy, and near his Yamuna, he may fall down to river, and he can go to forest anywhere, and if he does not return, then what will be? So this time it is not better to give up. Better if I bind him in that very udukhal,
grinded mortar,
and he cannot take it here and there, and I will bind in such a way that he cannot
escape.
Untie it.
And when he will play with boys, and again I will go after my
charging
and finishing my homework, then I will take Krishna in my lap, I will give milk, and thus he will be satisfied and pacified. Then I can set him free to play with boys. Otherwise now it will be something wrong to give up him free. That is why she intelligent. Tattva jasti. She left this tree. And then he took his rashi?
Ribbon.
Rope.
Pattadori.
Ribbon to tie here.
Silken rope.
Silken anything, reddish. And he untied that and took that tape,
rope,
and she tried to bind Krishna by this. That rope was about 1 meter.
Meter.
And Krishna, this waist was only
12
fingers only. Very little. Like it can come in this. But this was so healthy, so. So Yasoda saw that this rope is more longer to tie him. So he wanted to tie it with that rope, but 2 fingers it was lessened. And he thought, how it becomes so long, and he has become 2 fingers less. She began to smile and told to another Sakhi, Sakhi, bring ropes from my house. She was also in wonder. In joke, she went and brought
so many
hews, as can she can
carry.
So many ropes. It may be longer for 100 to 1,000 yards. I want to see that you are binding Krishna. But I see there is nothing written here that anyone can bind Krishna. Anyone cannot bind. Brahma is not written there.
In his forehead.
In his Krishna forehead, that he will be binded by anyone. So I will see how you are binding. So she went and laughing and carried so much huge bundle of ropes, and he threw there. Oh, you can bind. I am seeing how you are bind. Yashoda took one, and after that one, again one. Going on binding.
Tying together.
And it was going long and longer. And Krishna, this vest was as it was, because a golden chain was there. So not
changing.
Not changing, not going
expanding.
Same size.
All were laughing and clapping. 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour. Yashoda was joining. But always two fingers.
Sure.
Not one time it was completed. Not three angle, not four angle
fingers.
Not one or half. Only two, always two. So big rope was binded, joining. But yet two. What is this? Srimad Sanatana Goswami and Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur have given explanation for this, that Krishna is that two things had, Mugdha and Sarvajna. In Braja, always like Mugdha, but always he is Sarvajna. Krishna wanted that if Yashoda Maiya will bind me, then I cannot play with Dham, Sridham, Sudham, Madhumangal and all. Boys are waiting for me. So how I can play? Especially the girls of Braja are waiting for him. And more especially, the cows are waiting for Krishna. When Krishna will come, I will see and give milk to Krishna, and then we will give milk for our children and calves. And they are not giving milk. So they are this what?
Order.
Us
full of milk.
Full of milk and pinching something there. But still they are not giving milk to their children's calves. And they are weeping loudly, Krishna, Krishna, in their language. They are waiting eagerly. And the friends and the brothers of Krishna, who?
Balaram.
The cops. When my brother will come, and then we will have milk from our mothers. They are also eager. If I am not going, then cops will be hungry. Cows will weeping loudly. The friends Sadam Sudam are eagerly waiting for me. So my all these pastimes will not be there. When he thought at once, his servant, maid servant, Yog Maya came. Aishwarya Shakti, you know?
Opulence potency.
At once came. She wanted to serve Krishna. She at once did a miracle, that all the ropes together, longer and longer being. And Krishna's vest was same as before, but two fingers were there. Yashoda was thinking, it became about 12. At that day, Baldev Prabhu was not there. Rohini Maiya was not there. They have gone to Upananda home. They have in Upananda Prabhu, the elder brother of Nanda Baba, has invited Rohini Devi and his son. So were there. Yashoda was so wondered and bewildered. What to do now? He has come from my home, and I cannot bind him. gopis are laughing and clapping that Yashoda, you cannot bind your boy up 2 and a half. Yashoda was changing color of his mouth. Sometimes yellow, sometimes like
red.
Very sad, very sad. Tears were coming in her eyes. She tried hard to bind Krishna but could not. Then he took shelter of Narayan, to whom he used to worship. Oh, Narayan, I will be defeated by from my son. All the gopis will laugh and clap. Save me, save me. Sweat was coming. All the flowers from her
hair
have been fallen. Her mouth has become reddish, as if she will weep. But was not weeping due to shame, but mood of mouth was changing. And it seems that she saw, but worry for this. Krishna saw Yashoda. That from morning to up to midday, and seeing, trying to bind me. And he has taken an oath, not today, not for tomorrow. I will bind Krishna for whole of my life. But I must bind. Here there were two oaths. One of Krishna, he should not buy me. And Yashoda has promised that I will bind. You can know easily whose oath or whose
will be successful.
Promise will be successful. Whom? Krishna always is defeated by his devotees. Krishna saw at once and he was satisfied. And now he saw the sweats coming. Mouth reading, he knew that she is so worried. And at once he became controlled. All the rope were
taken away.
Only by this, his first rope Silken of his
hair.
Own. And Krishna was binded in very easily. Kripaya sita sva bandhane. Kripaya here. Krishna has so many kinds of qualities. He is sarvajna, he is, has so many power, everything. But among all qualities, Karuna Shakti is prominent. What is Karuna?
Most merciful.
Seeing the stage of Srimati Radhika, Yashoda Devi, mother. And at once, Karuna Shakti came, mane mercy,
urgency.
It came. And seeing this, Aishwarya Shakti
disappeared,
vanished at once, because no use of that. She is controlled by Karuna Shakti. What? Aishwarya Shakti. And all Shaktis are controlled by Karuna Shakti of Krishna. Because he is so merciful. Vatsalya bhava. So at once, all these things, opulence and everything was
vanished.
And only Karuna Shakti was there. So here, what is two fingers? One, the cultivation of our activities to serve Krishna Desh, our sadhana and bhajan. This is first angle. That should be there. And secondly, you are doing so much aradhana and doing so much labor for Krishna. But when Karuna Shakti of Krishna will come, then Krishna will be controlled. You can take darshan of Krishna, otherwise not. So two fingers are, first our activities, our sadhana and bhajan. A devotee should do everything for Krishna, but it is not sufficient if Krishna kripa is not coming. So both are essential. Krishna has already given mercy to us. He has bestowed mercy to us. Otherwise, how we have managed to be in the association of any bona fide Vaishnava hearing the pastimes of Krishna? Also, who managed our Gurudev to meet us? We have not gone to Gurudev. Any devotees or Swamiji, they have gone to Swamiji, or Swamiji came to your doors. He is so merciful that he came door to door here in England, America, Australia, everywhere he went. Not devotees. So Krishna arranged all these things. This is the mercy of Krishna. But we'll have to do something for him. And that is sadhana bhajan. If you are not doing sadhana bhajan, you are sitting idle for the mercy of Krishna, that Krishna will mercy, and then easily we will have serving Krishna and we will be liberated and we will go to Vrindavan. Absurd. And you are doing so much labor and everything, sadhana and bhajan, but it don't require the mercy of devotees or Krishna. You can never be successful. So two things are needed. If two things will be done, then Krishna mercy will be realized and Krishna will be controlled and we have prema bhakti. Otherwise, never and never. In Ramanuj Sampradaya, we see there are two sampradayas there. In Ramanuji Sampradaya, Markat Nyaya and Marjar Nyaya, Badgalai and Telangalai, in Tamil language, in Ramanuj books. What is that? There are two kinds of devotees. One like cat and other like
monkeys.
Cats, the boys of the
baby cat.
They have nothing to do. They will do meow meow meow. Nothing else. They will sit idle, they will do like this. Mother will come and take in his mouth, and anywhere she can take her. She will not go, the boy. In other hand, we see in monkeys that when a monkey wants to jump to another tree or to go anywhere, he will see towards their children, and children will jump and they will come on the body of that mother monkey.
Hold
and
on.
They will catch hold very tightly from their
feet,
this and feet, very tightly, and they will jump at once here and there. Mother has nothing to do, only this child will do. And if in the way, when jumping one tree to another, and if that boy falls and what?
Let's go.
Then he will never take again, and he will not give milk or anything. And they will go forever, anywhere they can go. They can die, but no. So, one group is thinking that we will like cats, full surrender to Krishna. We have nothing to do. Only we will have to do surrender. They don't do anything. And other, we'll have to do like monkeys. Krishna mercy is there. Nothing to do, nothing Krishna will do. But by our
strength by our strength.
The strength of sadhana and bhajan, we can have the mercy of Krishna. This question came to Mahaprabhu that we are not reconciling all these things. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that there was a boy who fell down in the well. Her parents went there and they threw some rope under the well and told the boy, catch this rope, we are taking you out. But boy was not taken, though he will die. This rope is the mercy of Krishna, that he is sending Guru Vaishnav Hari and coming himself. And we'll have to catch hold of that rope, that is mercy. What is that mercy? Rope, associations of so pure and loving devotees. They are going to your door with Srimad Bhagavatam, like here. Oh, come on, you can hear without any price. In India, if anyone invite any devotee like me to tell Srimad Bhagavat, they may tell that you'll have to pay $20,000 for me for one day. And if I'm telling Hari Katha, Bhagavatam, then you'll have to go 10 into $20,000. They will be ready for this. But I have come here, that you should hear. Devotees are inviting so many persons. But unluckily, not come here. Why? Why? One finger is not there. Krishna is arranging all these things. We are inviting all. But they are not taking that rope. So Krishna is sending, Swamiji is sending all these things. But they are thinking that we will do by ourselves. We are doing so. So Krishna is bound to be. We can give visa and passport anyone to go there. And they sell passport and visa for this. These will not do false things. We'll have to take the mercy of Krishna, and also with pure hearted we will have to do what Rupa Goswami has told. We'll have to follow. Actually, Gauranga bolile mukhe nahi chale, Gaur Gaur mukhe bolile nahi chale. Gurar achar, gurar vichar, loile prem phal phale. What is meaning? Jagadananda Prabhu is telling in his book, what book?
Prema Vivarta.
Prema Vivarta. That only, I am of Gaura, I am of Gaura, I am servant of Gaur, I am servant of Gaur. It will not do, it is not sufficient. But Gaura achar, Gaura abhichar laile phal phal. You will have to, but
follow.
The teachings of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and accordingly we will have to do follow, letter by letter. The teachings of Rupa Goswami is the teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, you should sit, don't sit idle, like this. Otherwise, sleepiness may come. Ajnana has so many wives and so many children. Sleepness is Ajnana's wife, ignorance wife. First, like, will come. He will send his children's sons.
Go first.
And they will go first. And when they will do like this, then Alasya will come, second son.
Lazy.
And after that, his wife he will come and he will fail. So beware, be careful for that. So we should follow all these things. Here, Yashoda binded in what motor?
Grinding
motor. And he, up till now, so many boys have come, Dham, Sidham, Madhu Mangal, all naked there. And they were looking Krishna. Again you will lose, my dear friend. And when Yashoda told that, you should be here, I am going to
Charning
Nadi.
You should look after my boy. And Yashoda Maiya went there. But he kept his heart there. He went and doing like this, but not that Govinda Dhamo
Dharmare Vaiti. Govinda Dhamo Dharmare Vaiti.
Not there. He has kept her mind, heart,
everything.
Singing, everything to Krishna where Krishna was binded, and he came empty heart.
Empty-minded.
And remembering, oh, why I binded this Krishna? Why I have done this? I was not so much very hard or
nishthur,
cruel. Why I became cruel? If either father will come, then what he will tell? Now he was so anxious and thinking so many things. He wanted to chant, but hands were there.
Stunned.
He wanted to do anything, but he could not do. Sometimes looking towards that, what Krishna is doing. And when Yashoda came, Krishna stopped his weeping like this. And threefolding here, very beautiful, and some
dimples
there in Krishna's cheeks. And
three lines.
He was
four.
There. But while the sakhas of Krishna began to clap, and they were smiling, Krishna was also smiling. But there was a
crocodile
shine
tears.
Of
tears.
Tears which were now
dried
going
up.
To be dried. With mixed with
Kajal.
And his hands
blackish
with blackish things. Madhu Mangal at once gave a prastav.
Proposal.
That why not we should untie the knot given by mother? Then Sridham Guru, yes, very good.
Very good idea.
I want to untie. They began to untie, but all fell. In the meantime, Baldev Prabhu came with her mother. Mother went straight in with Yashoda to me. I'm Baldev. Joined this group. He was so angry. Who has banded Krishna? I will see and punish. If Brahma, Shankar, anyone in the whole world, they have banded Krishna, then I will
punish them.
And his
I become
reddish.
And angry.
And he was
so angry.
Someone, Shubal, came and very
gently
in the ears of Baldev Prabhu told, Hari, mother has done. Oh, mother has done?
Silent.
And he was subsided. Krishna was angry with Baldev. Why you are not there? Why you are absent? Otherwise my mother has not done. So cruel. Baldev began to weep. Again, Krishna began to weep. In the meantime, he also tried to untie, but he could not also. Then they requested, can you do? Why not? Krishna did like so, but there was mortar also, and the knot was not
behind.
So far away,
could not reach.
Krishna himself cannot untie the devotees?
Not.
Who can?
Devotee.
Only Vatsalya Rasa can. And gopis can. More superior. Not Sakha, not Das, not anyone can do. Krishna himself cannot untie that rope. So they all tried, but in vain. Then Sridham told, or anyone told, that why we should not go out of this courtyard and play something? Yes, Krishna told, yes, we should come. And they began, Krishna told that I cannot
pull it.
Pull
by
it.
Myself. Yeah.
So all boys, clapping and laughing, they were
pushing
the mortar, and Krishna was going very sweetly, gently, laughing and, but tears were dried there, so shine was there. When they crossed the border of courtyard and the door came, in front of door, two trees were there. These, who were their trees? Nalkobar Manigri, son of Kubera. Krishna wanted to fulfill. In one pastime, he had done so many, 5, 6, 7, what?
Actions. By so one action, he can do so many.
He had not come only to fulfill one
purpose,
motive. To fulfill so many motives in a one pastime. To fulfill the benediction of Narada Rishi. To show all devotees who are in love and affection related to even Narayan, he wanted to show that I am only controlled by same kinds of power, not by anything. What is the third slok of Itidrik Svalila Bhira Ananda Kunde? Swaghosamanima jantam akhyapayantam tadiye sitagesu bhaktari jitatvam unapremataspam satapriti namami ishwaram sachidanandarupam lasat kundalam kule bhajam namami swaram Krishna is controlled by and chastised by Mother Yashoda. Like so many pastimes in Braja, lakhs and lakhs pastimes. We cannot explain all in a very few days or very little time. So there are ocean, endless ocean of pastimes, sweet pastimes of Krishna. Krishna used to make sink all Brajavasi in that ocean of rush. To show, to whom show? Brahma, Narad, Vyas, Suk, Hanuman. Then Krishna is, I am not controlled by all these.
By the rules and regulations.
By Aishwarya Mishra Bhakti Prem. Aishwarya Mishra Prem. What is?
Love mixed with
love.
Upland. Never. Where anyone thinks that Krishna is Supreme Personality of God, that Prem cannot come and By that prem, Krishna cannot be controlled. Only that is my volition. He knows nothing. He cannot turn over. He cannot do anything for him. Father Madhaskar. Chastise him. Sridham and Subal, they can jump over his shoulders. They can give anything remnants, taking, and if it is so sweet, they can give in the mouth of Krishna. Hanuman cannot do, Nath cannot do, Sukhdev Goswami cannot do, Devaki cannot do, and all others. Kausalya cannot do, Dasharatha Maharaj cannot do all these things. To show them that, see, I am only controlled by affection and love, like Sri Dham Subal, or here, Mother Yashoda. So, he is telling, naming Vrencho, Nabhavo, Nasyapanga, Sansaya, Prasade Leviram, Gopi Jat Prapta Dinaktida. What became further? We'll tell further. Anything. Namami Nanda Nandana,
Namami Nanda Nandana, Namami Nanda Nandana.
cultivation of bhakti, there are three things to remember always. We'll have to please Krishna. We'll have to please gopis, and among them Srimati Radhika. And thirdly, but I think that this is prominent, to please devotees, actual who are devotees of Radha and Krishna Kanjuga. No? Hari, Guru, Vaishnava. Hari himself, Krishna, Guru, Vaishnava, Srimati Radhika, and all others. We can please Radhika by taking the name, glorifying the glories of Krishna. Radhika will automatically be placed. But to place Krishna, what we will have to do? We will have to take the name of Radhika and glorify Srimati Radhika, then Krishna can be satisfied and he may be placed. And if he want to please devotee, then what we will have to do? We will have to glorify Radha and Krishna, both, like Radha Krishna Pran Mor Jugalakshya Jivane Marane Gati Har Nahi, like this. In Hare Krishna Mahamantra there are two names. Only Krishna and Radha's name. Hare here, Radha. And Krishna and Ram is the name of
Krishna.
Ram, Radha Raman Ram. Krishna, pleasing Radhika. Charming Radhika. So only two names. Here, any devotees, if he wants to please Radhika, then he will tell Hare. And if he wants to please Radhika, then he will tell
Hari.
Krishna or Ram. And he, when he wants to please Krishna, then he will tell Hari. So, we can please Radha and Krishna and all devotees by these things. So here, in this, what we song here, Namami Nandanandan, to please Radhika. But how? Krishna will please only when he will hear the glorification of Radhika. So we must glorify Srimati Radhika. How?
Munindra Vindavandine Iloka Shoka Vahini Prashanta Vajra Kandaji Nikunja Bhuti Vashini Prajendra Vanu Nandini Prajendra Sulta Sankate Sadakari Shashi Hama Vipaka Tasha Vajana Ashoka Vishavari Nikunja
we should note in our heart that cultivation of regulative bhakti we can do to some extent by endeavoring services by mind, speech and body to some extent, but we cannot enter in raganuga bhakti by these things. Only there is mercy of Krishna and his associate by which we can enter, especially the mercy of causeless mercy of the devotees of Krishna, like Sarup Namodar, Raya Ramananda, Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Sanatana, and all others. Without mercy we cannot enter. So how their mercy can be achieved, we should try to do something for that. To be engaged in regulative bhakti, it is also some mercy of Krishna. To adopt some process or to cultivate like all the parts of bhakti, Sravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padasevan, all. And especially, a special mercy is also needed. This is also the mercy of Krishna that we can have prema. Both are mercy. Like any person, devotee has come, we can tell them, him, that if you want to take any Mahaprasadam, just it is ready, Rasagulla, Pantua, Puri, and everything, Sabji, everything is ready, and we have offered to Krishna, you can take just now. Or if you want to make preparations, everything is, cooker is here, stove is here, all the kaccha
ingredients,
rice, dal, atta, ghee, maida, burai, everything is here. What you want? Anyone can tell that I will prepare myself. I don't want that any should touch it. And I will prepare and I will offer. Like
Taithik Brahman.
Taithik Brahman in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know. Any Brahman coming from so many tirths, and he went to Sachimaya and he told that, Sachimaya told that, you can take Mahaprasadam in my home, everything is ready, I will at once give you. He told that, I never take anything which is touched by anyone, I am Brahmin, nastic Brahmin, I prepare and I give it to Bal Gopal. He did, Sachimaya,
clean all these things,
and he gave rice, chawal, dal, whatever he wanted. And he prepared it and he began to
offer to Gopal.
So giving all these things, Krishna is giving association. He is giving Gurudev. He is giving always association. And your eyes are right, your ears are right, your mind is right. You are not mad, you are not lame, you are not
blind
or
not paralyzed.
It is the mercy of Krishna that he has given so beautiful and a strong body, mind and everything, all senses. But even having this, we are not using for preparing devotional activities. We are like hunter, killing ourselves. Nideham addam sulabham sudurlabham plavam sukalpam guru karnadharam nukail na bhashvate ritam puman bhavabdim natareca atmaha. Atmaha means killer of
soul.
Krishna has given all these things, but we are not using. Then we will be like this. So Krishna is giving. And he will tell to tigers, oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by inspiration of his eyes, looked over them and they began to tell Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. To Jagai Mataji is only touched and they began to weep loudly and telling Krishna, 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 rolling down on the earth. Those who came in
the sight, the vision.
Vision. All become like praying. They have all prayed. This is a special mercy, causeless mercy. But the mercy of the devotees of Krishna, like Sarup Damodar. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu could not give anything to to Raghunath Das Goswami, where he received all these things from Rupa. So if there is causeless mercy of the bhakts of devotees of Krishna or Mahaprabhu, then we can gain so much things. These mercies are coming through so many ways. Krishna may, if he is giving his mercy, he will inspire in heart. Sometimes he will see affectionately. To someone he will tell like this, I am giving. Sometimes touching. Sometimes
embracing
by this. And bhakts also, devotees, like this. Like Sarup Damodar. Gave everything to
Raghunath Das.
Rupa Goswami gave to this Raghunath Das Goswami. Krishna Das Goswami. He has received everything from Raghunath Das Goswami. Without this, anyone can have the love of Srimati Radhika or the mood of Radhika. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he came to this world, but he could not do anything. He went to Godavari and he became disciple in the college of
Ramananda.
And he served. And then Raya Ramananda gave him the mood of Radhika there. And then he returned to Gambhira in Puri and he tested everything. Otherwise he was not qualified. He met that Vishakha Devi, that Ramananda, his guru, his Shiksha Guru or Diksha Guru is Lalita and Vishakha. Otherwise Krishna cannot himself give this all prem. So what is telling to other gurus? So we should pray devotees like Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Raghunath and in our disciplic order till Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, our Guru Dev, your Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami. All are like this. He has not worldly ordered or anything he has come to give that. Only regulative bhakti. It has been given before by Ramanuj, Madhva, so many lakhs and lakhs devotees. Why he will come for this? The special mercy of them is to give a sprinkle of this Braja Prema. Gaur Pramanande. Any kirtan? You know Jai Radhe Jai Krishna? Ah, oh, they used to do.
Drama.
Oh, drama? Oh, yes. After drama, kirtan will be. You should begin, they will be ready. Jai Radhe.
Ami Jatsi Rama.
Ja. Don't forget to take it up.
Control easily your mind. drunkards, even anyone, they can control easily their mind or only by chanting. Go.
Hare 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 Krishnamurti devotees. All glory to Krishnamurti devotees. All glory to Krishnamurti devotees. All glory to Shri Shri Guru and Shri Gauranga.
Be a friend of mine,
Thank you. चले वाला कुछ तेज चलाना चाहिए वाला धीरे चलाना चाहिए
Jai Guru Jai Guru Jai